up, Samurai Squad? So today we're trying Mexican candies, but my dad only let me have like three of them. So I already had this one. It's pretty good, like really spicy. I think it's Lucas Mesa or something like that. Tastes refreshing, but a little spicy. Tastes like if you mix mango and a tropical paradise, that's what it tastes like, with a little bit of spice. Perfect. So I'm just having a snack. Next up, we have Pulparindo. Dang it, I never get to open these correctly. Man, why do they always have to, like, see? Oh my god. So hard to open. Not too spicy, but it tastes like savory. Hey Dad, do you want to try the Pulparindo? It looks like beef jerky, but it tastes savory.
Let's try the Pulparindo. Looks pretty good.
To me, it doesn't.
A little bit, like
after taste. Not real hot, but it's got a little spice. My mouth's ablaze. Savory. Just so you know, tastes a little bit weird. It tastes like the smell of saliva mixed with savory stuff. That's what it tastes like. Sorry if I have any Mexican fans that think I'm like insulting them, but I'm not. I'm just saying comments about it. Next up, we have canals, or whatever it said, canals, or something like that. Come on, focus camera. Hey, Dad, can you open this for me? What? Oh, yeah, junk food taster. I used to watch these videos. Very changed. Very strange packaging.
Interesting packaging here.
What flavor is it?
Very interesting packaging. It's in Spanish. Something Violeta.
It says sabor. It's gum. Yeah. Let's try it, right? You're supposed to bite the capsule. You're supposed to bite the package and then spit out the plastic. Yeah, that's how you do it. Anyways, ready? First you try that. No. Ready? Alright. Right off the bat, it's like very hard. Hard to chew. It tastes like the smell of soap. So that means it's really good. It tastes like flowers. Basically, it tastes like the smell of violet flavored violet scent lotion. So tastes like the scent of violet scented lotion. So it's pretty good.